What's going on?
Don't do that, bro. Don't do that. Not why I'm here.
Lil Duval?
Yes.
Jacksonville Jaguars. Hold on. I know you're from Jacksonville.
Yeah, yeah. Born and raised. You're Jaguars. Die hard. Even when we suck.
Yeah, because y'all suck right now.
Y'all ain't doing that good neither.
We are the Super Bowl champions.
All right, I'll give you that.
Yeah, what's going on with y'all team? Are y'all going to win this weekend? No.
All thing I know is I'm living my best life, so let's not get on the Jaguars.
Okay, all right. Now, if you guys don't know, Lil Duval has the number one hip-hop song on the Billboard charts for 4 weeks in a row.
Yeah, living my best life.
That's pretty cool,
man. Just doing what God want me to do, man.
Yeah.
Put out these blessings.
So, you're a comedian. You've been making music. How'd you get this song with Snoop Dogg, and now it's number one, and now you're like this big music star?
I'm just true to what I say in my rhymes. I live my best life, you know? I don't go back and forth with nobody. I got a lot to be smiling for.
Okay.
You know? Be playing the song right there.
You'll be at Powerhouse today.
Yeah, I'll be at Powerhouse, turning it up. You know, giving out that spiritual, giving out them vibes for everybody. You know, we're going to have a good time.
Okay, can you give us a snippet?
Y'all want a snippet?
Yeah, give us a snippet. Let's get up a little Duval right here.
We're going to start this thing all right. Come on, come on, come on. We gon' start this thing all right. Come on, come on, come on. I said I'm living my best life.
What else?
I ain't going back to forth with you. Yeah, baby, we gon' live our best life at the Powerhouse.
Okay. Check out Lil Duval at Powerhouse. And check him out. He got the songs. He got comedy. Let's get up with Lil Duval. We'll be right back right here on the Q. Thank you, Lil Duval.
Thank you, man.
Y'all can get out here with the shoulders. Kill him.